I was with Joey when we got the first Clash single, White Riot. Joey had this little portable record player, you know, that you bought at like Kmart or where, you know, Woolworths, you know.
Right, right.
You know, and we put the single in, it had that little disc, you know, little,
oh, put it in.
Yeah, yeah, and put the single down, and it was White Riot.